Former Attorney General of Edo State and Commissioner for Justice Henry Idahagbon has commended the Nigeria Police Force for stepping in to end what he described as executive impunity by the current Edo State government. Idahagbon says the non-operation of the State House of Assembly, where only four lawmakers out of 23 were allowed to function by the State Governor Godwin Obaseki, is unheard of and undemocratic. He says the state government has functioned outside the law, denying residents of Edo State representation in the State House of Assembly for far too long, and the takeover by the police is a step in the right direction.
It is a sad commentary on Nigeria as a nation that for about a year and 2 months we have allowed a subnational government like Edo State to run without the most important arm of government, which is the legislature. He has run the state with He started with about nine legislators. And then as of today, he has only four legislators. So it means the APC and the Pastor Osagyeze Eyamo side has 20 legislators. And there is no way that four can make decisions for 20. So what happened today for me is a furtherance of democracy. It is good for democracy. It is good for this House of Assembly member. It is important to also state that when he started, he had 10. Out of the 10 that he had, 6 had left him, including the deputy speaker, who went to court and got an injunction against the APC then. So many of them have left him, and they left him. The deputy speaker stated, the deputy speaker and the Honorable Yekini Idiaye and Honorable Agbaje, both of them represent the largest local government in Edo State, and that's Akoko Edo. They stated their reasons. There is not one single development in their local government these past 4 years, nothing.